Hello everyone, it's Laura with Delilah Jane, my foster puppy, and we're here to talk to you about fostering and adoption to kick off the Blue Buffalo Home for the Holidays adoption drive. With the holidays coming up, a lot of people are thinking about adding a furry member to their family. And if you're thinking about bringing a new dog or cat into your life, one way to get to know a new animal to see if that animal is right for you is to consider fostering. Fostering is a great thing because it's not a long-term commitment, and there are so many rescue organizations who are pulling animals from the shelter who really need your help. Over 8 million animals end up in the shelter and only half of them make it out. And when you hear the numbers, it sounds like a lot, but you have to actually think about the faces of dogs just like Delilah Jane here who really need your help this holiday season. So whether you want to rescue a dog, a cat, a bunny, a ferret, there are so many homeless pets who need your help. If you want to learn more about adoption or fostering, you can check out the Home for the Holidays adoption campaign. And that's Delilah's sign off. We'll see you guys later. Thank you.